Welcome to Piping Tutorial Channel. In this video, we will try to learn full information about globe valves. A globe valve is a type of valve commonly used for regulating flow in a pipeline. A globe valve is an instrument used to stop and/or control the flow of fluids in a pipeline. It works by halting the flow of a fluid through a pipe. The name globe comes about due to the valve's cylindrical shape. There are usually two halves of the body within the globe valve that are separated by an internal baffle. A globe valve is consisting different parts. Main body of valve. The body is the main pressure-containing structure of the valve and the most easily identified as it forms the mass of the valve. It contains all of the valve's internal parts that will come in contact with the substance being controlled by the valve. These are internal parts of a globe valve. Gasket. Stem. The stem serves as a connector from the actuator to the inside of the valve and transmits this actuation force. Disc nut for fixing main disc to the stem. Main disc. Bolt for fixing main disc to the stem. Seat ring. The seat ring provides a stable, uniform, and replaceable shut-off surface. Bonnet. The bonnet provides a leak-proof closure for the valve body. Back seat bush. Gland packing. Gland bush. Eye bolt. Cross pin. Gland flange. Eye bolt nut. A valve bonnet covers the opening on top of a valve body. Bonnet fixing to the main body with stud and nuts. Yoke bush. Grub screw. Hand wheel. Wheel nut washer. A globe valve full completed. Let's look at the working process of a globe valve. This tutorial video is finished here. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our tutorial channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new piping tutorial videos in time. Your support is very important. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.